see you in the park with my homeboy Nug. So fly, caught my eye as I started to bug. B.I.G. be you taking, be me tripping and such. Be my homeboy's lady that I wanted to clutch. I used to sip tequila as I kick back staring, chilling with my G's, but I was always blaring. Though I had my women, I was fiending for his. When he called me, he was tripping, but that's just how it is. Not to start no trouble, I would tell him it was cool, homie. He was in love, getting bugged like a fool on me. Your conversation was as such, he's nothing but a friend. But I tripped because you slipped me a grin. I didn't wanna get my homie mad, so I wasn't tripping low. Nevertheless, I confess I was tipping low. She liked the G's with the khakis and Chuck T's, but she was locked and my homie had the damn
key. She had me feeling just standing lonely. I can't say that she's my homies. This first love is one and only.
Soon I started posting cause I didn't wanna cross G and have the homies in my hood trying to toss me. Going out for boxes ain't a part of my game, so I refrain to keep the situation tame. But I was at the park shooting ball and you saw me. You made a point of saying hi, but it's costly. Everybody knows how I'm liable to trip, and then your man's going mad, getting violent and shit. So I just hit you up with a simple hello. Turn around, let you go, cause I want you for more than a friend or a homegirl kicking it tight. And you be wrapped in the arms of my homie at night. You know it's all good in the hood, others will come. I got my girls, I'll be chilling and I'm happy with some. Others get up on my G and I leave them to rest. I'm kinda cool and so I really see no reason
she
for stress. But I know it was all a joke, cause she's with my heart.